Aventador S is the last V12 launch from Lamborghini, 740 horsepower, and for the first time, four-wheel steering system. Give a really much more agility to our car. You have a perception to have a really light car, and this is due to the fact that we are able, working in a counter-phase steering front and rear axis, to generate a shortening wheelbase and to give much more stability at high speed. You must consider that the rear wheel steering system increases the weight of the car more or less 20 kilo, and we compensate this 20 kilo using much more carbon fiber, and also in the exhaust system we use a much more thinner steel, and in this way we compensate the additional weight. Our target was to introduce new contents without increasing the weight of the car. The efficiency of the engine is much better, and we are able to charge more air using a different cam phaser actuation, and also working in a decreasing of the drop pressure in the intake and also the back pressure in exhaust. In the Corsa mode, we have a work in order to have much more sharp shifting, because in a Corsa mode, it's clear that you have manual shifting activation, and when you have high speed rev, you can have something really much more sharp than in the previous one and much more precise, and is the top in class in the super sport car. In the past, there was only three modes in our car. You have Strada, Sport and Corsa. And based on what you choose, you have a perfect setup between powertrain, steering, suspension, transmission and sound responsiveness. In the Aventador S, for the first time, you have created this ego mode. Ego means egoista, means to put the driver in the center of the car. And due to the ego, our customer can choose the perfect setup of the car, choosing what they want in terms of engine, what they want in terms of suspension, what they want in terms of steering, and what they want in terms of sound. In this way, when you sit in a car, you have really a car that is dressed on your wishes, in your needed, and you can say that this is really my Lamborghini. I think Aventador S is really a big step forward in the Aventador family. Is something that is completely different from the previous Aventador. Was completely redefined, retuned from the beginning, and when you will have a chance to test the car, you will really perceive something completely different from the previous Aventador.